if what you have seen been circulated, what you watched, what we watched, has made you uncomfortable in any way at all, I want to say that I am deeply, 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 and sincerely sorry. And why do I say sorry? Because for whatever pain that you feel, I feel even more. Because if I meet you in person, if we're able to sit in the same space, touch you, probably, engage, there is nothing in my heart for you than love, progress, and positive support. The people who know me, who have met me once, wherever it is in the world, know that this is only what I've brought. There is no other motivation for me granting an interview than to highlight some of the challenges that we genuinely face as a black community back at home and also in the UK, and actually to give an opportunity to we, you, me, who haven't been heard, to share our frustration with the people who are close to the decision making. I would never, ever, ever have agreed to an interview or a feature because now I'm learning the differences in this media terminologies. I would never have agreed to something that would cost you sleepless night, make you feel less than yourself, make you feel uncomfortable, or anything at all that puts Nigeria to shame. That would not be my goal.